depictor. This is x axis, y axis and z axis. They are mutually perpendicular to each other. We consider a direction from origin OP is the direction along which velocity of the bird, that is vector v, acts. Vector v velocity acts at an angle alpha with x axis, acts at an angle beta with y axis, and acts at an angle gamma with z axis. Let the eastern line, the eastern line be taken as x-axis. Let the eastern line be taken as x-axis. Northern line as y-axis, and vertically upward direction as z-axis, and vertical upward line upward as z axis. Eastern line is equivalent to x axis, northern line is equivalent to y axis, and vertically upward direction can be taken, can be assumed as z axis. Therefore, alpha equals 60 degree according to the question on numerical. This is east direction, x axis. North direction can be assumed as y axis, and upward direction, vertically upward direction, can be taken as z axis. This is vertically upward direction. Gamma equal 60 degree according to the question. We have to find, that means the blood flies with velocity v at an angle 60 degree, gamma equals 60 degree with the vertical direction. Now we know that cos square alpha plus cos square beta plus cos square gamma is equal to 1. Sum of square of direction of cosines of a vector is unity or 1. So that's why cos square alpha plus cos square beta plus cos square gamma will be equal to 1. Therefore, cos square 60 degree plus cos square beta plus cos square 60 degree, because alpha is 60 degree and gamma is also 60 degree, is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 by 2 square, because cos 60 degree is half, 1 by 2 square plus cos square beta plus cos gamma means cos 60 degree is again half, 1 by 2 square is equal to 1. Or comma 1 by 4 plus cos square beta plus 1 by 4 is equal 1. Or comma 1 by 2, that means cos square beta plus 1 by 2, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 is 1 by 2 is equal to 1, not 1 by 2, it should be 1. Cos square beta, on the right hand side there should be 1, not half. So we have to erase, that should be 1. On the right hand side, there should be 1. Cos square beta is equal to half, 1 minus 1 by 2 means 1 by 2. So cos square beta equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, cos beta equal 1 by root 2. Therefore, beta equal cos inverse 1 by root 2. Cos inverse 1 by root 2. Therefore, beta equal 45 degree. Angle subtended by the velocity of the bird with the northern direction or with y-axis is 45 degree, beta equal 45 degree. Therefore, vector v, that means velocity vector of the bird, vx I cap plus vy j cap plus vz k cap. Where vx, vy, vz are rectangular component of the velocity of the bird along x, y and z axis. So, component of velocity vx, vy and vz will be along z axis or along in the upward direction. Where vx, vy and vz are the rectangular component. Rectangular component components of the velocity of the bird. The velocity with which the bird flies. Therefore, again, Vx equal V cos alpha, rectangular component of velocity along x-axis, Vy equal V cos beta, Vz equal V cos gamma. Vx, Vy and Vz. Component of velocity V along Z axis is Vx. Component of velocity V x along Y axis is Vy and component of velocity V along Z axis is Vz. Therefore, vector V, velocity vector equal V cos alpha I cap plus V cos beta J cap plus V cos gamma K cap. Therefore, V equal The value of velocity of the bird is 20 meters, so that is 20 into half I cap so 20 by 2 actually 20 is a value of velocity. Cos 60 degrees half, V cos 60 degree I cap plus V cos 45 degree, because beta is 45 degree, J cap plus V cos 60 degree, gamma is also 60 degree, K cap. Alpha is the angle subtended by the velocity V with the X axis and beta is the angle subtended by the velocity V with Y axis and gamma is the angle subtended by the velocity V with Z axis. Now putting the value V means 20, 20 into half I cap plus 20 into V into V is 20, so V by root 2 into J cap cos 145 degrees 1 by root 2 plus V is 20, so V by 2 cos 60 degree is half. V is 20, cos 60 degree is half, that's why 20 by 2 K cap. Ten I cap plus 20 by root 2 means 10 root 2 J cap plus 10 K cap. Meter per second. Therefore, what will be the final expression of velocity vector of the bird? 10 I cap plus 10 root 2 J cap plus 10 K cap, bracket close, meter per second. Meter per second. So this is the velocity vector, expression of velocity vector of the bird. Velocity vector. Velocity vector of the bird.